Hi friends, I hope you're having a great summer. I just wanted to make sure that you understood and had a tutorial for saving your Haiku data as a template. That way all of your content, all the little blocks of data won't be lost when we switch over to our new year. And I'll teach you in the fall or in August how to reapply. First thing to do, log into Haiku. When you log into Haiku, mine takes me to a different place. You want to be at My Classes. When you see your classes here, you'll see classes that are active or classes that are inactive. If you don't see your homeroom or your reading and math classes, or if you're a specialist, your specialist classes inactive, it means they've been inactivated. That's not a big deal. Go to the inactive and find the course that you're looking for. When you find the class that you want, all you do is you go over to Manage Class, click on Manage Class, click on Save As. You'll see that it's naturally going to have template and all page content. So you're going to save the class as a template with all page content. Make sure that all is clicked and that you see all of these things highlighted. It should have that when you click all page content, but if for some reason it doesn't, then make sure they're all clicked. Click Next, click Finish. I've already done this, so it's gonna tell me that I have to do that, so I'm just gonna do a little one. Click Finish, and then you'll notice it comes up and it looks like nothing's there. If you click Refresh this page, the content will appear. Now I want you to go back to My Classes. You'll notice now that in My Classes you have active, inactive, and templates. If you want to work on any content over the summer, content blocks for resources or links or videos that you know in advance you want to prepare for next year, you need to work within your template. So when you log into Haiku, go to My Classes, Templates, and then pick the class you want to work in to edit the content. This is really important because if you make anything in a class that looks active or inactive after July 1st, that's going away. So it's really, really important that you do that. If you have any questions, feel free to email me or email help. Make sure you do this ASAP by June 28th. Have a great day. See you soon.